software, but they were working, but they were also quite ugly for newcomers.
Yeah, they were.
So these are icon shot to my mother, and
she will go, "Ooh, pretty cool. I can use
just
this."
Just type your name and your password, and then you understand her, and
that's the idea.
Yeah, and that's important.
Yeah. It's that tiny bit of glue that suddenly makes this whole the you know, the vision of the social semantic desktop work,
yeah,
where you can also get roaming profiles to work from.
Yeah.
This will let you do that.
The only thing that lacks, in my opinion, is kind of you know, Firefox sync.
Yeah.
You just save a bookmark on your laptop, and then you went home, you go home, and then, oh.
And that bookmark is there as well.
There.
That's the thing. I mean, it's being worked on. I mean, the bookmark system in KDE is now, it's shared between all the applications and everything, so it just needs...